Imagine running a marathon at an elevation of 14,000 feet above sea level. With such low oxygen levels, it seems scary and tough, right? But let me tell you this, it gets tougher. You're not running on land, you're running on ice. Yes, slippery ice. And it is just not any ice. It is the frozen surface of the majestic Pangong Lake, a breathtaking natural marvel situated in Ladakh. Stop imagining and start preparing if you are an adventure junkie, because this is the view that you will witness while running the marathon. There is an added perk too. Participants have a chance to be a part of Guinness World Record, because this is going to be the world's highest frozen lake marathon. Countries like Norway and Russia have previously hosted similar events, but 14,000 feet is going to be an altogether different challenge. The Frozen Pangong Lake Marathon is organized by the Adventure Sports Foundation of Ladakh, and they have nicknamed it The Last Run. This name portrays a bleak reality and highlights the precarious state of glaciers in the Himalayas. If climate change continues like this, parts of the lake will be unfit for a race like this in the years to come. You must be wondering, can anyone participate? Well, yes, but they should be meeting some really, really specific requirements. Prior experience in marathons and high altitude adventure sports is a must. Another important reason why limited participants will be selected is to ensure that there is no extra load on the fragile ecosystem of Ladakh. Those signing up won't be registering only for the marathon. They have to select a whole 9 days, 8 nights package, because acclimatization activities are a must. Chamba, the founder of ASFL, is an ice hockey player, and he has noticed the diminishing of ice, which in turn impacts the game that he plays and loves very dearly. Awareness will be raised. History will be made. Do you have the guts to be a part of this iconic run? Let us know in the comments below.